Merced to miss both of Paris Saint-Germain's Champions League clashes with Manchester United. Neymar is expected to miss both legs of Paris Saint-Germain's Champions League tie against Manchester United. The £198 million Brazil star may require surgery on a metatarsal injury which could rule him out for the rest of the season. The issue with his right foot, similar to one which kept him out for 3 months last season, is almost certain to see the 26-year-old miss February 12th's trip to Old Trafford in the return leg in Paris on March 6. "It's going to be very difficult, that is clear," manager Thomas Tuchel said. "It's too early to talk about a return date. We have to wait for the first week, which is very important, and its reaction to treatment. Only after that can we be more precise, but it's going to be very difficult, for the United match." Midfielder Marco Verratti is also facing a battle to be fit after suffering a sprained ankle. Despite the absence of the injured Neymar, PSG continued their march towards the Ligue 1 title with a 4-1 home thrashing of Stade Rennais on Sunday. Edinson Cavani struck twice, AMD Kylian Mbappe and Angel Di Maria also found the back of the net after Mbappe Niang had cancelled out Cavani's early opener. Leaders PSG now have 56 points from 20 games and lead second-placed Lille, who beat Olympique de Marseille 2-1 away on Friday and have played two more games, by 13 points.